Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Friday, February 9th. We're making it all the way up to 80 degrees today with only a 20% chance for a couple of showers. Temperatures still mild as late as 6 o'clock. We're at 73. Even at 11 tonight, we're near 70 with only a slight chance for rain. Have a great weekend.